You are with your teacher Ragini Tiwari and a student as we have started our story, our tribe reformation, and let us continue with this story, page number 16, third last paragraph. Soon Ben Price arrived at Elmore. He drove around town in his quiet way until he found out what he wanted to know. So the turning point came in the story as Jimmy was thinking all about his fulfilling his dream. What came next? Ben Price. Ben Price, the detective who captured Jimmy once and sent him in a prison. When he came to know that Jimmy was out of the prison, he was again in search of Jimmy, that where he had gone and what was his next what would be his next burglary. So he reached Elmore City. Ben Price also reached Elmore City in search of Jimmy Valentine. Actually, he wanted to know about him only, that what he was going to do next. And he came to know what? That he was going to marry. Going to marry the banker's daughter, are you Jimmy? Said Ben to himself softly. Ben came to know what Jimmy was going to do next. He came to know that he was going to marry with a daughter who was a banker's daughter. So he told this sentence to himself softly. Well, I don't know. Actually, I didn't know about that, but now I came to know. But I pretend that I don't know. The next morning, quite a family party went downtown together. Mr. Adams, Annabel, Jimmy, and Annabel's married sister, with her two little girls, aged 5 and 9. Next morning, what happened? In the hotel room where Jimmy used to stay, the all family gathered there. All family members like Mr. Adams, Annabel, Jimmy, and Annabel's married sister. One more member is there, Annabel's married sister with her two little girls. The age of those girls are, one is 5 and 1 is 9. They came by the hotel where Jimmy was staying. Okay, they came towards that hotel only where Jimmy was staying. And he ran up to his room and brought along his suitcase. Jimmy was going to Little Rock that day to return some goods. As Jimmy has promised his friend Billy that he wanted to hand over that tool kit to him, so Jimmy was preparing for that only. Okay, so he ran quickly towards his room to bring that tool suitcase to go to the Little Rock. Then they went on to the bank, and then they would together, when they together went to the bank. The Elmore Bank had just put in a new safe and vault. Mr. Adam was very proud of it and explained its working to Mr. Spencer, who showed a courteous but not too intelligent interest. The two children, May and Agatha, were delighted by these shining metals and funny clocks and knobs. Now, what was the atmosphere? What the condition of the bank? Mr. Elmore had changed the whole condition of the bank. He had shifted new safes, new vaults. New vaults means a chamber where safes are used to be kept. Okay, so Mr. Elmore had changed the look of the bank. That's why he was very proud. He was very proud to explain to Jimmy, to Spencer, Mr. Spencer, that he had changed these all things in a, everything he had started in a new way, and he felt proud to explain this to Mr. Spencer, who showed a courtesy. But Mr. Spencer, as he was well aware with such kind of atmosphere, as he was expert, but he was very generous that time. He was very innocent that time, that he was not knowing anything about this bank atmosphere, and he did not show any intelligence or any interest in that bank. And the two little children, the two little girl, the girls of married sister of Annabel, May and Agatha. Name of those girls are May and Agatha. They were very delighted. They were very happy. They were so glad to see all the shining metals, like new safe, new vaults, all were made of metals, and they were shining because they were new, and the funny clocks and knobs, the locks of the safes and their handles, they all were enjoying to see this new safe, new vault in the bank. So this is all about today's video, student. Or we will continue our next story in our next video. Till then, take care. Have a nice day.